my name is Natalie and this is my channel Diamond Painting by Nat. In this video I would like to tell you and show you one of my completed diamond paintings, so if you're interested, stay with me.
The name of this diamond painting is Fall House, but the original picture is Thomas Kincaid's Victorian Autumn. You can see it now on your screens. The kit was bought on AliExpress. It is some kind of Chinese Amazon, but it's a very nice website. The seller is UV Market Export Agent Store, but the kit's brand is Zui Star. The link will be attached in the description to the video. It costs $33.45. The size is 50 by 70 centimeters. It is a full diamond painting. Drill shape is square. The current kit included following tools: a tray for the drills, glue, tweezers, a drill pen, small zipper bags. The picture has approximately 40 colors. The canvas quality is pretty good, but I had kits that had symbols printed much more clearly than this one. The canvas has a lot of dark background, so I constantly needed a light pad and an LED lamp. The light pad in this case was actually a savior, taking into consideration the fact that I could do this diamond painting mostly in late evenings. I was working on this very picture in total for 33 days, more than a month. 2-3 hours daily, every evening, plus 2 hours on Sundays during the day. By the way, when I was doing it during the day, the sunlight was enough and neither light pad nor lamp were required. Now, pros and cons of this kit. I was enjoying diamond painting it and I am content with how it turned out. I find the colors very fall-like. They are neither too unnaturally bright nor dull, so they look just perfect. Another thing, the kit was really nicely packed and the package arrived pretty fast, during 2-3 weeks. And just to clarify, I reside in DC area, United States, so the package was shipped from China. Now, the disadvantages, what I didn't like about this kit. First of all, different sized drills that caused huge visible gaps between each other on the picture. Especially, it can be seen now in the yellow sky, right, this light yellow drills, and black drills. Again, you can see very visible gaps between them. So the drill size was absolutely different. Second of all, I ran out of two colors and the amount of the drills that I still needed was pretty significant, at least a bag of each. I was lucky I had the same colors in another kit. Apparently it is also Zooey Star brand, although I ordered it from an absolutely different store. Let me show it to you. Here it is. You can see it now on your screen. So this Christmas picture I also ordered from a different seller, but the brand is Zooey Star. This kit had those two colors and I had to take the required colors from there in order to finish this very picture. Third, as it has already been mentioned, symbols could be printed more clearly, but the problem also was that some symbols not only looked similar, but they had the same background color on the picture itself. And also, they were next to each other. For example, symbol E931 and F3768. You see, they're pretty alike, they're not printed very clearly, and plus they have the same background and they're put together. So all this made it difficult to differentiate between the symbols during the process. Without a light pad, it was almost impossible to see which one is which. Fourth, this brand, Zooey Star, has plenty of Thomaskin kits, diamond painting kits, that I like so much. But I'm not sure if I'm going to order from them ever again because of the problems I encountered with this kit. Defective drills, inaccurate amount of drills, and etc. So, as I said before, I have one more kit from Zooey Star, the one that I just showed you, the Christmas one with a Christmas tree. I will see if this one has any issues when I start working on it. Thank you very much for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments. Thank you. Have a nice day.